Sabu with that steel chair in the ring. Sabu with that triple jump moonsault. Springboarding off the chair into the ropes. Sabu with a cover. He may know. Sabu able to get a near fall on John Cena. Now Sabu.
Kind of wrestling to this. With a chair sitting on the ring.
Almost a one arm camel clutch by Sabu. Hooking the neck of John Cena. Crowd now getting into this thing. All superstars at ringside. ECW in at ringside as well. And Cena driving Sabu. Legal, unfortunately. Not condoning it, but it's legal in this environment.
Everything's legal in ECW. But there's no rules.
Sabu doing here. One more time. Sabu with another triple jump. Came down the lip drop.
Rises his entire body as a projectile. Look out.
Look out here. Cena got covered. And Sabu's weight right off Cena's heart. But as we all know, John Cena's on the heart of the line.
Watch it.
Sabu's a dangerous man, let me tell you.
Yeah, who would be dangerous with a steel chair?